guys, welcome to Rob Squad Reactions. We are so glad you guys decided to stop by and check us out today. If you are new, hey, there's a couple things y'all need to do.
Guys, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to the channel, and turn the post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
But while you guys are here, hey, it is your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are here every day doing reactions that are always suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing artists, our family. But we got a group we haven't done in quite a while. Tell them what we got today.
Three Dog Night. Mm. And the song is Never Been to Spain. I've never been to Spain either.
Never been to Spain. I would love to go
to Spain. I've seen pictures, videos, stunning.
Never been there. But if you are new, hey, there's a slogan around here. We got to give the people what they want. Y'all wanted some more Three Dog Night, so let's get into it. Never been to Spain. Hit that subscribe button before it's too late. Let's go.
Well, I never been to Spain, but I kind of like the music. The ladies are insane there.
I like the mellowness.
And they sure know how to use it. They don't abuse it. Never gonna lose it. I can't refuse it. Mm-hmm. Well, I never been to England, but I kinda like.
I like it, guys. I call this, like, this falls in my cigar smoking category. It's the mellowness. It's the gentle softness of the drum and the guitar, the electric guitar.
He used some nice bass guitar, and then they just brought in some organ, and he definitely is just singing with such an ease. You know, not that it's easy for him. It just feels like you kind of chilling, listening to the story.
I like it.
And it's cool because he's, you know, talking about, you know, all these places he's never been. He said, I've never been to Spain, but I like the music.
I've never been to England, but I like the feeling.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, cigar, whiskey, glass, drinking music.
Can you feel it? Must be real. It feels so good. Oh, it feels so good. Well, I never been to heaven, but I've been to Oklahoma.
Hey, hold up. Never been to heaven, but I've been to Oklahoma.
We gotta rewind it.
We gotta go back.
Shout out. You guys know we're just this little southern,
shout,
you know,
out
some
to
state.
Oklahoma.
And to hear somebody shout out Oklahoma.
Well, I wanna know
so
what
cool
your experience was like in Oklahoma.
I like it.
So high. This is absolutely fire. You're getting kind of the soulfulness from him, from the instruments as well, and like in the very, very back, you're getting some keyboard as well.
Man, what First of all, like, I feel like this should be our anthem.
Yes.
Forget the Oklahoma, you know, forget that one. Like, this should be our anthem. Like, this makes me, first of all, I'm really proud to be from Oklahoma. Jordan sometimes wants to get us out of here.
Sometimes.
But, you know, it's just the roots and it's just the feeling. I think we've got some really, really great people here. But I think this song also kind of embodies what the state kind of makes you feel. I mean, you get a little bit of Southern.
Gritty, blue collar.
Yeah, you get a little bit of Southern, but then, you know, it's kind of rocking, and then they just take it easy. You know, it's just, that's Oklahoma. We just take it easy, and that's kind of the pace of the song.
I think it's cool, like, the sound of the song. Like, if we were to go out, let's say we were to go down to an OKC, down to a bar, this is the type of music you would hear.
Yes,
you
know what that's what I think. It's like, it does a great job embodying, like, you know, the state as a whole, which you, if you could think of a sound, yeah, like, that's kind of Oklahoma.
I'm pretty sure Three Dog Night, aren't they a West Coast band?
California? Yeah, I'm so confused, and I'm like, oh, this is such a really cool song.
But he said, my parents said I was born there, but
he's
too young.
He's never been there.
And he said his parents told me he was born here, but
he doesn't
too
remember much. Of course he's been there.
Let's get back. We're white, just live it. Let's get it.
My little Okie heart flutter.
I loved it. I mean, you know, of course you got Okie from Muskogee. I mean, everyone's had, but I'm upset I've never been introduced to this one.
Because I feel like this is like the best song about Oklahoma. It had such a really great sound to it, and it kind of, you know, embodied the fun and the spunk and just the people. It was really, really cool.
Guys, thank you guys so much for that, because we probably would have never even found that.
No, and I'm going to play that all the time now. That's definitely going to be on
the
playlist.
That's banger, for sure. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's reaction video, and man, was it an absolute good one. Had us shook. And now, it makes me want to hear more from Three Dog Night.
Yeah,
now.
For sure.
No
for
doubt
sure.
about it. But guys, as we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing, and that you are blessed. And y'all have a goal just like we do every day. Tell them that goal, Mom.
You gotta make somebody smile, y'all.
We love you guys, and we'll see y'all later.